Hello everybody. My name is Arif and I'm from Open Society Indonesia. And I will talk about creating a plasmoid in KDE using Cube. In the Open Source community in Indonesia, I contributed in Open Source Summit 2016 in Jakarta, and I'm a former Open Source Summit speaker last year. And in Open Source Indonesia, I maintain a website for the community. I also joined Open Source Indonesia transition team. Talk about KDE. KDE is I use in my daily work. It's my favorite desktop environment. Because I'm not so familiar with the other desktop environment in Linux. So I use that for about 6 years. In my country, especially in my city, Yogyakarta, we have a local community, but it's passive mode. They join small community, but about 5 people. Also not so popular with KDE. They use Gnome or the other KDE. Let's talk about the Plasmoid. Plasmoid is a upgrade for KDE Plasma. It's using to develop a desktop widget and using Qt programming language and the QML based user interface. This is a simple script that you can create a desktop widget. Simple. Now, what is QML? QML means Qt modeling language. It's like CSS or JSON. It's a declarative language. It's used for create user interface for Qt app. Maybe if in the past, we use Nokia. They use Symbian OS. They create the app using Qt and Qt, QML. This Qt in my country is not very, very not popular programming language. They prefer maybe a PHP or Python. Some of them using Ruby. Now, this is a plasmoid basic structure. It means the directory structure is project name and
in the directory, there is a metadata stock, and maybe in the content and UI, and inside UI there are four QML files. But the simple is we can using one QML file. Okay, the metadata desktop, it's defined the name of application or widget. We can define the common encoding icon, surface type, and the main definition is X-Plasma main script, the location of the main QML. Okay, how to create hello world? It's a simple script. Yes, in the top of the script, yes, we import the Qt Quick. This is a library for QML. And the structure of the script is the item, and inside the item we can define many functions. We are displaying only text hello world. Okay, how to preview the Plasmoid? It's simple. Using just type in the console QML scheme space hello file, the QML file. In the XML hello.qml. Before we are using this QML scheme, by default I am using OpenSUSE lib 15. We must install lib Qt 5 Qt declarative. Default, you can sudo super install libqt. Okay, the structure of Qt QML type is one as a submodule and basic type and objective. This is a submodule. Qt Quick has several submodule. For example, XML is model, local storage, particle Windows dialog, and etc. And the basic type, we can define color, font, and the object type. Can define a canvas gradient, and the event, most different pointer device, and maybe this view gradient color and displaying text. Okay, we will try Hello QML. Now I have this script, and file name is error to QML. Now we will try how to run this view. QML skin and the filing. Now we will create a RSS feed trigger for OpenSUSE Indonesia blog. We have RSS feed OpenSUSE.it/feed is blog based on WordPress. Yeah, we have feed like this. Now, we create file RSS.qml. This in the top, we import the Qt library. We need basis Qt Tweak 2.8. Then import Qt Tweak Control layout and XML is model for displaying XML. Now we define application windows is visible and visibility, and we set the width and height of the application. And then the title of application, this is OpenSUSE.id RSS. Then we define the page. In this page, contain this anchor field, this and then XML this model. In this, we can define the ID of XML, then source XML and query. The query means the structure of RSS feed. The structure is inside the feed source. There is RSS defined in the top of RSS feed. This RSS, then channel. And then item we define in query as RSS channel/item. now we define the XML role, we will get the title of RSS item. We will get the title, and the queries title, and get the string, then the publication here. And then we will display this result into Plasmoid. Okay, just only a simple script like this. The important is in the delegate, then we define text, we get the title. It is like in JavaScript, and title, then publication date. Then we show the scroll bar, vertical scroll bar. Okay, let's run. QML skin, RS.QML. Yes. The result is displayed in the plus white, but there's no plain text. There is no style, so we can read. Now we have the plus one, and then we create the style of the plus one, how to display the title of blog as a list, not a plain text. Yeah. Each item, and then we define the record of the text, and then the color of the text. Like now, we display text with his code. Like we write HTML hyperlink, href, then URL, and then title, and then break line, and we display the application again. And then we define the text format, like with the text format. Now we activated the link, hyperlink of each item using Qt Open URL External Link, and the plug URL. Now we set the most area. If this hyperlink is text-based, so we define the accept button is Qt no button. It means using text links. And then we define the cursor shape. If parent the mouse over, then the pointing hand, and then the cursor change with the hand cursor. And if the mouse outside the link, it's back to arrow cursor. Okay, let's try. QML skin, fit.qml, then, yes. Now the last one is displaying the item of its blog post. Then we can click the title. This Plasma using Plasma PKG2 just install the name of directory of the application. Okay, it's that's a simple and easy script to create the KDE detail. Okay, the same as thank you for the attention. Maybe you have been
question. We have Sophony. A pair of shoes in size is US 5, Euro 37. It's very pretty small. Any question? Thank you very much for your attention this year.